let me give, you have to give me the time to answer or not.
Nirmala,
if not,
take my question.
I'll shut up. But then, it is not fair. You ask me a question, you're not allowing me to answer, you're interrupting me, and you also have others who are waiting to bounce on me.
I am asking you only one question.
Let's finish this. I'll make it only in half a sentence.
I am asking you only one question. One question, Nirmala Sitharaman.
You've asked me a question for which you do not seem to want to hear
no,
the answer.
No,
please.
I'll repeat the question. I'll make it even shorter this time.
Allow me to answer.
I'll make it even shorter. When if today land is acquired in excess of the requirement, is it true that the excess land should go back to the farmer, either go back to the farmer or be leased back to the farmer? In this case, it was not leased back to the farmer. It was not returned
this
to the farmer. It was given to Mr. Nitin Gadkari.
You have not made it shorter. You're making it longer. And you're taking my answering time too, Arnob. You've made it longer. But still, if you allow me half the time, I'll be able to explain it. This was a wasteland. And the compensation to be paid to the farmers have all been completed before 93. And then it has been given only for nursery purposes where he's cultivating saplings and giving it at subsidized rate.
But they broke the rules.
The farmers whose halat all of us know. So,
yes.
The payments have been made, the compensations have been given. It's a wasteland, and post which
no, this wasteland
is given not for building multi-storied apartments or industries, only
no,
for
but tell me why does Nitin Gadkari, my question to you is
done in 2006. That's a fact, sir. You can get the facts. Allotment papers are here. You want to see it? It's all here.
Anjali Damania wants to respond to you after that. I have a question for Majid.
Yeah, sure. Many more minutes if you only give me the chance to answer.
Nirmala ji, I have great regards for you. I have great regards for Sushma Swaraj ji. But let me very clearly clarify to you that this land was not a waste land at all. This was definitely not a waste land. This was being tilled by farmers all the 15 years. The land was with them on lease, which was taken away forcibly by a simple letter saying that this land was supposed to be converted into a beautification project and a paryatak sthal, and then this was granted to Purti Kalyankari Sanstha, and where they are not just growing sugar cane, madam, let me very clearly tell you, they are even growing soya. And if this had to be done, why didn't it go back to the farmers?
Yes, Majid
Memon.
This is
my simple question.
I also want to put that to Majid Memon. I want to get all the panelists. Nirmala, I'll come to you. This question goes to all. To Majid Memon, my question is this. Mr. Memon, you are a lawyer. You are a very good lawyer, as is Manish Tiwari. Majid Memon, my question to you is. My question to you, Majid Memon, is this. Please let me put my question to Mr. Memon.
Yes.
Mr. Memon, land belonging to the irrigation department, land belonging to the irrigation department, Mr. Memon, cannot be transferred or leased to private organizations. It cannot be. How was it transferred to Nitin Gadkari's trust?
It's not transferred to Nitin Gadkari. Please do not use
transferred or leased. I said transferred or leased.
By virtue of being the head of the
leased
main opposition political party, and more so,
and it's a cooperative,
so
it's not on his name.
This press conference, and everybody is rightly raising finger. That is number one. Number two, Arnav, neither me nor you can decide as to what the actual facts are. The facts need to be collected honestly, and that is why we have invited the probe in Maharashtra. If it is ultimately brought out by a fair examination of the facts without bias towards anybody or against anybody, you see, then
Mr. Memon
must go back to farmers. There's no difficulty.
But Mr. Memon, there are simple question I'm asking, and I don't know, Nirmala, why you're getting so upset. I said
yes,
and this question I put to Manish Tiwari, because actually everybody is in question today. Congress and NCP are in power. Alleged beneficiary is Nitin Gadkari. Now, Manish Tiwari, two questions. One, do you have a different land acquired in excess must be returned to the farmers? It was not returned. Right or wrong thing to do? Second is, land belonging to the irrigation department cannot be transferred or leased to private organization. It was leased to Nitin Gadkari's trust. Right or wrong thing to do? irrespective of your views on Arvind Kejriwal, right or wrong.
If I have your permission, if I am still a part of this debate since I have to leave, may I very respectfully point out that the response from the BJP headquarters, in fact, tells a very interesting story. And the story is as if the Bharatiya Janata Party knew what India Against Corruption or these activists were going to say. Response which came from the leader of the opposition, you know, was so detailed, was so comprehensive, as if the answers had been prepared even before the press conference
was
held.
Saying this? So name the person. Who are you alleging?
The charge that these people are actually the B team of a faction of the Bharatiya Janata Party.
Why are you speaking in generalities?
I'm not speaking in generalities. I don't think you, as the editor or the editor in chief of Times Now, you know, who's such a great political analyst, who has such a huge track record of covering political parties, you know, is naive. All that you have to do is remind the presser, and the names which have been excluded, end my ignorance, Gujarat. 1 lakh crore.
Enlighten me. 1 lakh crore, 17 scams over a period of 10 years.
So therefore, that's the story.
The story is, Arnav, one minute. First response is from Nitin Gandhi. First response is from Nirmala Sitharaman tonight. These gentlemen are a faction of the Bharatiya Janata Party.
The presser and the response of the BJP validates that.
No, one second. You see, you have very nicely dodged my question on the farmers.
Arnav, I wonder why. Sushma ji and Arun Jaitley are both lawyers from our profession. They prepared their brief well, and probably they had some hint, as Manish rightly says, that what is going to come out, and therefore they were ready with a very comprehensive answer promptly following the IACs. You know, it was just like here IACs conference, their BJP conference begins.
Manish Tiwari is putting a charge. Manish, no name, don't run away. No, he can leave with one second. Replace and run off. Surely, for all the insinuation that he's making, he should hear me out. He should hear me out. Please, Manish Tiwari should hear me out. It will only be fitting if you hear Nirmala Sitharaman now.
I've overstayed by
It will be fitting if you hear Nirmala Sitharaman's response. Call Nirmala Sitharaman tomorrow.
We will have a.
I request you to hear Nirmala Sitharaman's response.
Oh, excuse me. No, excuse me. Arnab, excuse me. I have a difficulty with this kind of an attitude. I find it amusing that today the Congress party, which went on calling the IAC as a B team of BJP, has come to the reductionist logic of it's only a B team of a section of the BJP. They have nothing more to add on to this. There's nothing formed as a basis. That's one side. And therefore, today he doesn't have the time. He wants me to come again to discuss this tomorrow. I'm sorry. It is the habit of the Congress party to give a scam a day. BJP does not do it. And even today, it's not a scam. We've explained our position. We have been very clear
from the beginning about the president's business
and everything else. And therefore, if our leaders are coming out very clearly, it's also because they are lawyers, but it's more importantly because our leadership is very clear on where we are on this whole matter. and therefore they could come with clarity, with confidence,
I find here tonight, Navika, don't you find
the scandals? They are running away from the media. They don't even come for discussions. They're running away from the
Nirmala
Sitaraman. And therefore they can't be having the privilege of inviting us again tomorrow.
How did Mr. Nitin Gadkari get the land within 4 days of application?
Exactly. How did he get it?
That's the collusion. That's the larger point that the India Against Corruption is making.
Any number of
questions. No, that is the most relevant question. It's not any number of questions.
The whole difficulty is, there is a nexus between political parties. How do you explain that?
No, my simple question, I want to repeat it once again, Nirmala Sitaraman. I don't know why you are running away from the detailed questions. You see, what is happening now is this. That at a very high level...
The person who went away, you should ask him the question. I'm sitting here.
No, he went away.
Arnob, I'm sorry.
But I'm getting another Congress representative.
The person who has to be here having thrown an allegation at us, Congress party, has no time.
And
he has
I'm not into allegations and counter allegations.
Of saying in the media, where you're the anchor, we are all the guests, saying call her for a debate tomorrow.
No,
and he goes away.
Forget.
And you're here.
I really think Manish should have stayed on
for 2 minutes. This is not a way to sweepingly say you're running away from answering. I'm sitting here to answer.
Nirmala, listen to me.
The president on whom all of you are talking was here to answer. The Congress party
didn't
is
answer.
Running away.
Answer
please don't use the same
argument
or generalization on everybody.
Answer me and answer Navika. That's all I'm saying.
Yes, I've been trying to do that. If only you give me a slot.
One sec. Can I please come in? I mean, today you are fire and brimstone. It's all right. And tonight I am really...
Allegations cannot be leveled after
Nirmala
building
Sitaraman.
Hype over several days and when you know the facts are not
Nirmala
in your
Sitaraman.
Favor.
Nirmala Sitaraman, I know that you will now listen to me.
Yes.
I have deep faith and somewhere deep in my heart,
absolutely.
I now feel that you will let me ask you a question. Now my question to you is this.
Please do.
And give me short, nice replies. Everyone wants to hear. My first question, Nirmala, is this. Land
short,
and...
Short, nice? No. I will give you factual replies which may be bitter.
Nirmala, I will now ask you a question. And give me straight replies. Three questions,
yes.
Sir. Let's make this what they... Yeah. What do they call this in KBC? Rapid fire round. Land acquired in excess of actual requirements has to be returned to the farmers. True or false?
No, the farmers who have received the compensation, sir.
No. Land in excess has to be returned to the farmers. True or false?
Afterwards, sir, is agriculture only?
No. One second. Land in excess to be returned to farmers. True or false?
The farmers, did they receive the compensation or not?
Compensation for what is used. I am talking about unutilized land to be returned to farmers as per the rules. True or false?
It is a wasteland.
No. True or false? It doesn't matter.
Whether
wasteland or agricultural land or bad land.
You can't just
swamp land or sea land or whatever land.
And demand a close-ended answer.
The answer is simple. The rule says land acquired in excess of actual requirements has to be returned to farmers. Since you are avoiding the question, I'll tell you the answer is true. Second question. Land of the irrigation department, can it be transferred or leased to private organizations like Nitin Gadkari's trust? Can it be?
Arnob, I have a feeling if Congress were to be here, they would answer this way. And I'm answering it in the Congress way, if you
Congress
will allow
is here.
Me. And
Congress
it is not
here.
Set with any other intention.
Madhu
but
God
to
is
say,
here.
What the?
Madhu God is here. He's actually rolling up his sleeves tonight. He's actually rolling up his sleeves. Now the question is this.
Madhu Yashki Gau is rolling up his sleeve?
Yes.
Getting prepared.
What does that mean?
He's getting prepared.
Rolling up the sleeve in today's Congress's jargon means something else.
No,
I'm worried.
See, you are not. Today, what happens is, Nirmala, I'll tell you.
You don't need to roll up sleeves for answering me.
You are a very good debater.
Answer what Mr. Arnab is asking.
Thank you.
You see, my question is very
simple. I'll answer these questions.
Mr. Question.
I will answer. But the person who was there before you, I didn't know that Congress does relay press conferences, relay panelists. I didn't know this. I've been already invited for one more debate tomorrow. I think we have to focus on the issue
Nirmala
of law.
Nirmala the press not conference many, many, which many, many, many,
came up
many,
with
tell you
a well. Lot of facts.
I will now.
Well, I'll
now,
remain then. I'll remain quiet.
One minute.
Because if Madhu Yashki Gowd is.
I ask anyone tonight. I ask Majid Memon of the NCP. I ask Nirmala Sitharaman of the BJP. And I ask Madhu Yashki Gowd of the Congress Party.